Good morning, everybody, and welcome back to Unraveled. God, it looks like I'm having problems with my video this morning. Maybe? Oh, okay. I've had huge problems with this game. My advice again would just be buy it on your console, because you won't have any problems with it then, because it'll be just... It's taken so long to get the game to run again. I spent probably about an hour and a half yesterday, and then I finally got it to run, and I recorded a little bit, and then I forgot I had to take my son to school, so I had to quit. So hopefully I can just start this level over. Which will suck if I can't, because it does say I found a secret already. But there's just so many issues with the game. Like, it still won't start properly. My specs are perfectly fine to run the game. I looked everywhere. There was all these, delete the Kodak Kodak pack, to update the Kodak pack, blah blah blah, delete it. Like, I don't have it on that system that I could see anywhere. Finally, I read in a review somewhere that if you have VLC Media Player on your system, the Kodak Kodak pack is mixed in with that. So they said, hey, I uninstalled that and it worked fine. So I uninstalled that and I finally loaded the Barry Meyer level here. Being a bit choppy, but I loaded it. Yeah, it looks like it's going to get choppy again here, but I don't care about choppiness. I just want to play the fucking game. That's all I want to do. God, I really hope it starts me over, like, right at the beginning, at least. I have a feeling it will. But man, I really wish to... I didn't think it was going to come out on PS4, for whatever reason. And it didn't right away. I think it took, like, a little bit longer to come out on PS4. Okay, good. It does look like it's going to start the level over, so I can actually show you the whole thing. But it's been very frustrating. But let's get over that, and let's actually play the game here. So, I'm not going to bother using these up here, because what they are is they're up in the treetop. There's actually a secret up there, so I'm not going to bother with it. Or a collectible. Anyway, this is really cool. Like, God, I love the backgrounds in this game. Like, they're just so good. Is it not gonna flow by itself? Fascinating. So this is the part where I kind of got stuck. Like, I wasn't completely sure what to do. See, that's the thing. See, like, just shoots all the way over. That's the part I don't understand. See, once the gate closes, like, man, I'm dropping some frames here. God damn it, this sucks, because I've been wanting to play this game so bad. Wanted to play for the channel so bad. There Try that nut. Okay, hold on. I think I might have figured it out finally. Fuck, get on there. Okay. And maybe if I untie this nut. There we go. Jesus. Jeez. It took me so long to figure out, but I'm an idiot, so. A little bit of choppiness with this. This is rock. Deal with this rock.
Whoa.
Scatos. Whoa, no, no, I didn't know I was gonna fall. I didn't, oh, come on. More yawn. Shovel in more yawn. Whoa. To a new puzzle. There's a secret up there. That's another little place I can tie knots, I think. Let's see. If I tie a knot here. And one here. Yes, maybe. Mm-hmm. Looks like John have enough. Puzzles because I'm a little dumb. You know what? I bet I'm overthinking it. Oh yeah. Totes overthinking it. Oh, let's see. I'd like to tie a knot. You bouncy bridge. Oh, logs. Man, that stove reminds me of how I get that. How I get that secret in there? Can I just go into the stove? Oh, can I push it out? Maybe. Yeah, you push it out. Okay, cool. God, that stove, that wooden stove there reminds me of this, this wooden stove my grandpa made, for camping. Completely homemade stove that he'd welded together himself, which was pretty impressive. My grandfather was a lot more handier than I was with just making things and creating things. It's something I kind of have, I guess, more in the digital senses. Whoa. But that stove there, yeah, he really reminds me of the stove that he made for camping, because it was like, it was cool, because it had, obviously, had a little box. One side had a box for fire, and the other box was empty, so you could actually, like, cook things in it. Like an oven. And then the top, of course, like, you just use it just like a stovetop on the fire was, because it was hot enough to cook anything. And then, of course, it had its own little had a chimney like a wood-burning stove would. Let's see, how do I do this? That's enough reminiscing. Yeah, all right. Okay. I tend to overthink a lot of puzzles. That's why I'm bad at puzzle games. Like, I just overthink. Whoa, hello, Mark. Whoa. I said whoa.
Whoa. No.
I'm good. Damn. There we go. Mosquitoes. Really annoying. I'm not dead yet. What do I need to do with that? Turn it down a little bit, buddy. Can you turn it down, please? I'm recording videos right now. There's got to be something I need to do. God, these bugs. God, bugs bug me. Sardine can, I think. There we go, let's see. Yarn. Yeah, I'm good again. Whoa. Whoa, okay. Really want to get out of this swamp. At least away from these bugs. I need to pull out. I'll probably just jump. Yeah, these bugs are still around here. Look at this old tractor. What is this? Yeah, your bugs. Ah. Whoa. Hey, a secret. Oh my god, drowned getting a secret? Oh, I drowned it. I'll leave it for now. Like I said, I'm not necessarily going through the game right now to get all the secrets. I think I need to. Nothing. Probably not. Not. Tell where the water is. It's like a real swamp. Look at all these bugs. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Hello, moose. Oh my god. Hey, beastie moose. Yeah. Go eat something that's got life to it. Or at least blood. I'm just a ball of yarn. Was he cold? He's like, oh, it's cold. Cold and wet. It's like, this was the worst idea. Oh, there's a secret up there. I wonder. And there's some yarn up there, too. Oh, that might actually be the end of the level, actually. How the hell? Maybe I just have to keep going. Maybe I go around or something. I bet I do. There's another memory here. Kid with his sister. Or, well, I can't tell if that's another kid. It looks like it might be another kid. Can you give me that memory? Tell what it is. It looks maybe like an old lunchbox or a bread box or something. Oh, I see it. Is that? Oh no, that's not the end of the level. It's just like a knot. Does it? I even gather my time back up at all? Maybe a little bit. I think I need to push this back, maybe. I'm guessing. I am literally guessing. Maybe could have made that without motion. Let's see. What's up there? I don't know if this is the way I'm supposed to go. Well, secret. Pink.
Correct the bird.
Oh, wait. She looks like this is probably the way I didn't want to go. Yeah. Ouch. Nope. Up there. Oh, God, I'm dying. There we go. Water. So it was just a collectible in yarn up there. Uh-oh. Can't go that way. Ugh. Ah, there's some more yarn. I knew there was yarn. It had to have been. There's gotta be yarn somewhere. I'm just missing it.
Daddy, I just love you.
I love you too, Blaine.
You're to the end.
Well, shh. Don't tell me. You little fool that's watched other YouTubers play it. Whoa. Well, I want surprises, Blaine. My son watches a lot of YouTube. We watch a lot of YouTube together, other YouTubers. And I'm pretty sure he's watched. Pick up the remote. Don't throw the remote. I think he's watched Jacksepticeye play through the whole game. Oh, God. He's all like, oh, you're at the end. Like, fuck, Blaine. Spoilers? You haven't heard of spoilers? Oh, cool. These flowers. Oh, the game's in control now. It's like, oh, look at these berries. Finally made it to the berry thicket. The berry maya. I'm just trying to test it up again because I feel like it's lagging a bit. And you found another treasure. Looks like a bee. Yeah! Alright, that was awesome. God, this game is absolutely wonderful. The gameplay is fun. The puzzles are unique and fun. Yeah. Really cool game. I hope we see more unique ideas like this from this year's E3. Be very excited for that. So until the next video. Actually, I guess, you know what? If you watch this and you watched all the way through and you like... If you liked the video, please hit the like button and please subscribe. It means a lot to me. And until the next video, be kind to each other, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye.